Nosy Nelly wants to know what's going on next door. Anybody else do that? It sounds exciting.
Anybody else pick up stuff? Oh my lord, I'm gonna get cold. Does anybody else take stuff? I don't take stuff. I can make popsicles with this. Take it home.
Nobody else does this.
I know none of y'all look through drawers to see what's in there. I'm just gonna sit here and be a good girl in the doctor's office. I need to know. Why can you just not do one copay for your illnesses? You know, like my back. I mean, why do I have to keep paying a copay every time? I understand that the doctor needs to get paid, but why? Does anybody else turn on the spotlight? Does anybody else pull out the legs right here? A gyno check right here. Look how so crazy. Okay, here we go. Here we go now. Whoa!
You know, you get bored when you're waiting on the doctor and it's like, what can I do? What can I tear up? Spotlight. I know when that thing
folder.
I know he's coming in.
I think I need some Q-tips for my house.
Rubber gloves.
Nosy Nelly, and I'm bored. Fun times at the doctor's office. Fun times. What can we get into?
Don't y'all think that biohazard sign looks like the devil? That's the devil right there.
Little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
Today is Wednesday. Doctor, doctor, give me the news. I got a sciatica that's kicking my butt.